I'm shooting a Canon HFS10 in a bluefin housing. I have two wet die after that I can stack. The wide shots are with my GoPro.